Obviously, Pastor Tito is super excited about what has been taking place here. We were able to construct this new facility here. The amazing thing to me was in 4 days, four guys came in here. They constructed the pylons and were able to put up the physical metal structure in 4 days. And then after that, we were able to help and get buy some blocks and get ready so that very quickly now, in just a few more days, they'll level this out, be able to put a floor on here, and at that point, literally, they can begin to meet under the roof of the facility. So Pastor Tito is super excited. As you can see, the older structure is much, much smaller and has some foundational issues that were going to have to be repaired if we didn't come up with something. So, but this is going to be a great, great blessing for the Pastor Tito and the church, and like I say, he is super excited to be at this point.
Is there anything Pastor Tito or Pastor Miguel would like to share with people that help?
Cualquier cosa usted le gusta compartir con las personas en los estados.
Sí. Okay. Bueno, gracias a Dios por este lindo trabajo. Hacía muchos años el pastor estaba esperando cómo construir, pero Dios es fiel. Y pudimos construirlo en poco tiempo. Gracias a Dios y gracias a la misión por esta ayuda. El pastor y la iglesia están muy agradecidos por este trabajo y creemos que va para más. Muchas gracias.
Pastor Tito,
¿usted quiere compartir también?
Bueno, sí. Primeramente, darle gracias a Dios por este trabajo, hermano. Es algo que no está al alcance de nosotros acá en esta zona. Y bendecimos a los que aportaron a la misión bautista, ¿va? Para que esto se hiciera realidad. Hace muchos años podemos mirar la iglesia, ya nos está cayendo la pequeña ahí, uh-huh. Y pensamos y creemos que Dios nos va a proveer para levantar esta de bloque para arriba, okay. En el nombre de Jesús. Y muchas gracias, bendiciones, y que sigamos adelante. Amén.
In the name of Jesus, many blessings to you and the people in the United States.